All right, the temperatures have changed up here, and we're getting precipitation now. Not mixed precipitation. We're getting rain on the top. So we're going to do Middlebrook, Upper Middlebrook, because I heard it's real good. Okay? And then, and it was good yesterday. So that's bare down, and that's got big swales of snow making on it.
Okay.
So it might be fun if you wanted to just play on something different,
yeah.
You know, that's pretty comfortable.
Are they going to level out here pretty soon or not?
They won't level. They'll keep that bumped up. Yeah. All right, let's enjoy Upper Middlebrook. It's pretty wide open. You can't go anywhere. Oh yeah, and my camera's gonna be totally, totally covered because my goggles. So that was okay. I think upper slalom, the snow, was just a little creamier. This is not bad. Always nice coming in here. And they definitely fenced that off for a reason. I'll bet you some people went down that, went off that. It looks like people have fallen off of it.
Yeah.
All right.